Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. Right, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Let's try this.
Over you go.
I see what's happening. Right, so let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun. Here if you need me.
suggest?
You need to move the pieces so the shadows line up with the shapes on the mural. Looks like the left side should be Shiva, X, and Parashurama. The right side should be Parashurama, Tusk, and Ganesh.
Got it.
You should figure out which piece goes in the middle, then move the other pieces in the outer ring.
All right, I'll give it a shot.
So the piece in the middle should have elements of each.
I think that's it.
You did it. Also?
Yeah, got any help from you
whatsoever. You're welcome.
Salah and the tiger. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
I don't know.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Ooh.
Careful. Amazing.
What a shaver.
My thoughts exactly. Frazer?
Ross? Oh, no. No, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the Tusk?
I don't know. None of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No, hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of?
Halabadu.
And Shiva, that's the symbol of?
Belor.
Which was the old?
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belor?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the Tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belor?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose. Grab the edge, quick! Fraser! I'm okay! Go!
Put her there. Jesus! What was that? I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey. Correct me if I'm wrong, but wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me.
Right. Oh. The water is being channeled toward the gate, so let's follow the aqueduct.
Copy that. I'll take point.
So they flooded their city to protect their secrets.
You think the soldiers knew they were being used as decoys?
Honesty's not always the best policy.
That's true. You need your people behind you 100%.
So you think Assad's keeping his men in the dark?
Oh, undoubtedly.
Look at this. We're making progress, no?
Maybe. But check out this watch.
Right.
You took it from that old man.
Hang on. Shit. Saw something. Go. Check it out.
All right.
What the? That works too. Nice job.
Probably more where that came from.
Right. Above you. Right. Sorted. God damn it!
We've got this!
We're not in the line of fire.
Is that thing carved on the floor? What do you suppose it is?
Up here. Think there's a way through. Poor bastards.
Don't know. I'd prefer being left to rot in a cell to getting tortured. Hear that?
I do. Up here, there's a breach.
Oh.
Shiva. It's impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
They probably hired the wrong expert.
Perhaps. You know, a Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you tell your men?
In times of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Goodbye, thief.
Make this quick. Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on.
Slippery.
Swinging it.
You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait!
I will incite my civil war. Stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king. Starting with you.
Fraser! Son
of a threat!
Grab onto something! What? Anything!
Fraser, okay. You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Hey, take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Shit, Sarv's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask. It's good to have you back.
There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns.
Can I just say, you were not joking about Asav. I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming.
Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart?
Both. But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do. Hey. You sure you're good to go?
As good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit. Up here. Go slow. Yeah, one sec. Just want one last look at this place. This is how it looked to the Persians before they invaded.
Ready?
Yeah.
What's so funny?
Oh, it's all my dad's research. And the tusk wasn't even here. Come on. Let's get that thing open.
Holy shit. Actually, that's a holy cow. That's Nandi, Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Shit. Asov's already heading inside.
Okay, well, better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Sam Drake. He's a goddamn expert. It's Sam Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for
dead. You knew my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway?
Your history with the Sarv made you the obvious...
What?
Don't hold back or anything.
Oh, I did.
You know what, Nadine?
Doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man. That's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen, I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
Shit. This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the door. Well... Nandi's not too far. Oh. I better go after her. This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the jaw. Glad I thought to pack painkillers. Of course, they're back in the 4x4. nothing.
Slow down. Slow down.
Well, at least I've still got my dignity. Try this way. I like it.
Clear over here.
Thank you.
hounding us. That's last legs now.
ABC's down, let's finish up! Welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We?
Oh, shit. Look, I...
Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear, my priority is the tusk. Not Sam Drake. And certainly not you.
Fair enough. What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea. Whoa, what was that?
Exactly where it sounded like.
What the hell are they doing?
Taking shortcuts.
Kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
What?
We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door. Okay. Looks like I stepped well. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do.
Don't mind us.
What is that?
Whatever it is, it's close.
Easy, girl. Easy. Oh. Hey. It's okay.
She's tripped. But I don't think she's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh.
It's okay. Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Wait a minute!
We need to get Dom.
Just stay calm.
Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both? Easy.
Easy. Easy does it. Okay, then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. Want some of this? Here you go. Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Well, did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and, local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Frazer, you don't have to. Stop. What's it doing?
Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant. Look!
Oh.
Look at it.
Ah. No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the hole. Sam.
Look, I get it. All right? I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh? Okay.
Deal.
Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
No, oh, just keep your distance. That bull will kill you.
Suppose it would be a shame to come all this way and die right now here.
Here. I'll take this one.
Oh. Okay.
Thanks. Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged. Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Mm. Load up if you need it.
Good call. Up here. Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water. It's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right?
How do we get in?
Don't know. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
more of them.
All clear. Ah, let's see where this goes. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa. Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
The Sovereign respects the Sovereign.
Never thought I'd see him.
a shame, in a way. That Balua's hidden from the world.
No, we know why.
We were just here.
Aim for the ledge above the fall.
Ah! Very good. There we go. Up this way. Damn it. They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. In here, Nadine. Blah. Tastes great.
Hurry up. We need to catch up to the others.
I see him.
Okay. Let's go.
Look up. We're in some kind of cenote. Fraser, over here.
Coming. Oh, what on earth is this?
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here. Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
An altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the Tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort of this?
Dad was here.
You said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Sav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Come on. It's deep enough.
Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that. Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll eat.
Hey! Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here.
Oh, hello.
Nice city you've got here.
We can swing over now.
Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My god. Are you seeing this?
You know,
at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Those work.
What on earth is this place?
Throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up. But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find a salve.
Or until he finds us.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Ah!
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those crates around the chamber. Hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace. Okay. Now what?
Well, there's gotta be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay. Ah, there's another crank up ahead. Whoa. Okay.
You see that?
I'm standing right here. I know.
Okay, I better get a move on.
Going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no.
Hang on.
Oh, good suggestion. Ah, that was a close one.
Nearly destroyed my pants. Wow. I can see my house from here.
I did. I'll be right down. Whoops. Ah, ah, slippery.
Yeah. Yeah. Nicely done.
Thank you.
Okay,
I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum. Mm-hmm. And now we turn the water on for this side. And here we go. Now we've got water running down both sides.
Look.
Oh, shall we? Is that it? We'll find out in a moment. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, I guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on.
That looks right.
Yeah. Now, we tend to the other two. Huh. The light's hitting the statue, but nothing's happening.
Ah, right.
Oh, shit. This one's busted.
Let me see.
Hey, you got that?
Yeah.
Okay, that did something.
So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Hold still for just a sec. All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Shit. They found us! Get ready!
Shit!
Hold it!
Well, now that was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come, it's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Oh, Sam! Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
Is that right? How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit?
The hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I got help.
Yeah.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.